Okay. Oh, Goomba.
Yeah, sir?
Okay, I need you to do something for me. I need you to go 2.5 miles from the castle and guard there.
What for?
Make sure Mario doesn't come.
Okay.
I can't let him find out my secret.
Can't fit the freaking doorway. Okay.
Okay. Petey Piranhas.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. I need you to guard down here at the castle where dead.
You mean just the basement?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay.
Okay, dead Koopa.
Uh huh.
You can spread lava, right?
Let's try.
Okay.
Yep, I can.
Okay. Spread lava close to the castle, so Mario can't try.
Makes sense.
Okay, Koopa, the undead one. Okay, I need you to go 2.5 miles too.
With Goomba?
Yeah.
But that's too close to Mario. How about 1 mile?
No.
1.5?
No.
One and ninth?
1.5, I guess.
Okay.
Tell Goomba to.
Okay.
Okay. Wizard.
Yes, sir.
I need you to guard right here where my Boo and Chomp is.
Alright, makes sense.
Okay. Spike.
Uh-huh. Sorry. Yeah.
Go underwater where with just go underwater, make sure Mario doesn't go through any pipes underwater.
You just want me to go underwater with the sharks?
Yeah.
Alright. Come on, sharks.
Okay. Ronald McDonald. I need you to go swim in lava.
Okay!
And don't come back till your boat dies.
Okay!
Okay, Nabbit.
Yeah.
Go rob me $500,000 from the Mushroom Kingdom.
Okay. Ow.
Okay, Fuzzy.
Mm-hmm.
Go. Just go where Goomba and.
You mean underground? Okay. Just underground?
Yeah, go underground. Make sure they don't get there. Waluigi and Wario.
Oh, yes, sir. Yeah, yes, sir.
I need you guys to follow Fuzzy too.
Okay, so on the run.
Yes.
All right.
Okay, and sons and daughters. I need to tell you a secret.
Okay.
Okay, sons. I need to tell you a very important secret. I don't want anybody to know. Okay?
Okay. What is it?
Here. This chest contains my private ideas to destroy Mario. You cannot tell anybody.
Okay.
You all hear me? Me and King Boo have been discussing the secret plans to annihilate the world.
Yeah, we have.
Okay. So, Peach, you're hearing this, right? Okay. Now, the only thing I need you guys to do is spread out. And I need you to go and make sure Mario doesn't even get close to our castle. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
I got it! Okay, that's just another Ron McDonald. Should we kick her out?
No.
Okay.
She's...
Oh, yeah, I got it too!
Yeah, I got it. Me too.
And me too.
Okay.
Should we spread out now?
Yeah. Wait. One more thing to tell Peach. Peach, can I borrow $500,000? How about now? Okay. That's enough sympathy. Okay. You can spread out now.
Alright, so there was this bear, he was chasing me, and he was like, and then I face planted into a circuit breaker, like a vent or something, and then I woke up, that's when you woke me up.
Wait, what? I woke you up?
You don't remember that? It's like in CC Short, Luigi's Nightmare.
Oh, okay, that's convenient.
You don't remember that?
No, not at all.
How can I take you out of sight?
since me and Luigi, we've been on a plumbing lately.
Yeah, we plumbed a toilet full of poop.
Yeah, it was very disgusting. So give us 2 cups of beer, because we're very thirsty.
Why do they look like kitty thing cups? Don't ask. We're cheap. That'll be $2.99.
Take the money then.
That's $20. Wait, Mario, you gave him $20.
Eat your steak.
Wait, come.
No, it's my money.
This is my character.
What he was trying to say is the bridge is coming.
I think we heard you the first time. Hello there, sexy mama.
Dude, you noticed that's just a costume.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's go save you the freaking princess. Let's go. Okay, so, Toad, where do you think these guys went?
I don't actually know. I heard the princess got kidnapped.
Me neither.
Yeah. So, I don't know where to go.
Then why did you lead us out here then?
I don't know.
Hey, audio?
I just followed you guys. You guys are pretty strong, and I'm weak.
Mario, who are those guys?
They don't look like a threat. Psych! Ow! No, I can't see.
I'm the magical Santa wizard. I'm here to heal you from the dead. 1, 2, 3.
Gosh, come on, Luigi. Get on my head.
I think I have concussion right now.
Die, Goomba.
You're so fat and you smell bad, too.
I had onions for breakfast.
Oh!
And here comes the fish. Respect your faith, Koopa Troopa.
What you say? That you only meant well. Cause you did, what you say? That it's all for the best. Cause it is, what you say?
I think I got I think I got the idea into them.
Okay. You're so big, my gosh.
I turned back. The side effects.
It must be like the Mega Mushroom from New Super Mario Bros. You, right?
Yeah.
Right.
So.
Who's this guy?
Wait a minute, I got an idea.
Okay, Mario asked some questions about what to do, where those guys went.
Okay, tell us, where is your castle?
I don't know!
Tell us!
No!
I'll kill you!
Okay! It's back there in the forest of treachery.
Okay then. Goomba?
He's dead, you already killed him when you farted on him.
That is pretty toxic.
Okay. Screw him.
What you say?
Okay.
Okay, enough of that joke.
The Koopa Troopa. I need to ask you more questions.
What? What could you possibly ask more now?
What kind of soldiers are you sending?
We're sending a nabbit. We're sending a spike.
Where did that nabbit go?
Over there in the forest of treachery.
Okay, then. Should we ask him? Oh, wait. Do you have any other soldiers? Any other places?
Yes. Piranha plants. Piranha plants at the castle doors. And some other guys are underground.
And do they have any in the sea?
Yeah.
Okay then. So the only way we have to go, Luigi, is on foot.
Okay. Wait, don't we have to like go through a forest? Isn't like at the end of that forest a lake? Yes. Lake, what? Oh, I forgot the name of the lake. Lake something something? Yeah, it was called that. Lake something something?
The fiery lake. It's the fiery lake.
Wait, there was a lake something something when me and Peach went on a quest to save you in our last series.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay, that's enough. Thank you for your permission to let us talk to you. Now get out of here!
That hurt. Okay, let's go to the forest of treachery, I guess.
What? No, I don't want to go there. I'm gonna die.
forest of treasure is not that bad. Oh, that's the light.
Okay, Mario, we're at Luigi's. We're at my mansion right now. Over there is the forest of despair. Or, okay. Yeah. So there is or treachery, whatever is it called. So over here is our toads. What the? Why are they floating away, Mario?
What's up?
Did you see that?
Yeah, the toads were floating.
Yeah, that was.
Wait a minute.
Where'd they?
Wait, toads can't float.
Wait, how are they? What the frick? How are they going over there? Oh, they're being taken over there. I'm scared of going in there.
Okay, let's think about it. Isn't Who floats and can turn invisible?
Booze.
Of course.
It must have been the booze.
Yeah, so let's find
out. We are next to, like, Luigi's mansion, too.
Okay, let's just go in there and be brave.
The mansion or the forest?
Well, it depends on where they took the, toads. So.
Well, were right, literally right next to the mansion, so that'd be stupid.
Yeah, I guess they took it over there.
Dude, that's too scary.
Okay, let's just. Okay, then.
All right, let's go.
Yeah.
Mario, yes. I see things. I'm seeing, like, see that floating thing over there? See that boo? There's a boo up there.
Yeah. Okay. Look. What's down there?
Oh my god, the lake.
Okay, and past there is Bowser's castle.
I can see the lake.
Yes, let's go.
Okay. Let's watch
someone. Okay, Mario, we're almost here. Where do you think you're going? The lake. Well, you can't go to the lake now.
Why not? Is it closed?
I guess so, yeah, it's closed. Some kid drowned in it. I don't care if some kid drowned in it.
You're lying.
Okay, to tell you the truth, Bowser's castle may or may not be over there.
What?
Oh, I think I gave away too much.
Okay.
That was easy.
That's enough out of him. Let's go.
Okay, so we're here. There's like literally a bridge right there.
Okay. Check the pros out. Oh my god! Ah! Oh god.
Mommy. Mario. Uh-huh.
Come, give me up.
Mario, we're underwater. Wait, Mario, come back! No!
Where are you?
Mario!
What the heck is that?
My name's... What's my name? What do you think you're doing? Hey, look, I'm transparent. You can see right through me.
You look the same. Attack him, shark. I'm wrestling the shark. Hey, shark, you want to join me on wrestling? Okay, I'll leave you guys doing that.
Adio!
Go to the top, Luigi!
Adio!
I want to reach the top, Luigi!
To the top?
Go to the top!
Yeah, okay! Ah!
Luigi, are you okay?
Sure am.
I told you to get to the top, not to catapult yourself all over the water.
Well, I did. I tried my best. I'm not really good at swimming.
Okay, there's the castle.
Bowser's castle.
Let's go.
Come on. Let's go. Okay, Mario, we're almost here.
Okay, check out this dry bones. Kill him. Shoot him off.
Oh, we can't go down. You obviously can't go around this because there's a fuzzy down there.
Okay. Okay, wait, I got an idea, hold on. Okay, need to get one of my power-ups.
You had that saved in your inventory?
Yup.
How'd you get that?
Okay, I need to spray this guy. Water cannon, fire!
Wait, what do you think you're doing?
Water!
This reminds me of an old episode, remember?
Yeah, you get flushed down the toilet.
Yeah.
And I'm the toilet!
Screw this, I'm going home.
Okay, now I'll shoot the fuzzy.
Where the heck did you get that power up though?
I don't know. Let's spray the fuzzy, see if it works.
I don't have a spray machine.
Here, you kept that in your inventory.
I'll change to my bee form.
We can fly across.
Yeah, it's too easy to be true. Well, that was beautiful. Get it? Beautiful?
No, just no.
Okay. My ow!
Where do you think you're going?
Oh my god, what the heck?
You guys weren't here when we first got her here.
Well...
No wills.
Tell us the truth.
Okay, we just spawned here, okay?
How did you spawn here?
Caesar Cadaver and Alex moved us over here.
Oh, okay. Okay, so...
We're not letting you past.
You have to. I have to save my princess.
You mean princesses?
Yeah. Sorry. Okay, so tell us where it is. All of you are a suspect to the crime.
You guys must be blind, because it's literally right in front of you.
Including you. Let's see, you have spikes on your shell, and you have a big fat butt. What do you have to say about yourself?
I'm gay.
Then get out of here then. And you're too small, and you have rainbow hair. Aren't you supposed to be bad?
Okay.
Okay, get out. Ow. Of here too. And you, Ludwig. Are you wearing an afro?
Maybe.
Nice, dude. Now get out of here! And you, the heck is with your glasses? Get out of here! Now, and you.
Please don't kill me, I'll be your best friend.
Yeah, you look normal, but get out of here! And you, you're fat! So get out of here! And you, what do you have to say about yourself?
I'm straight.
You're okay, I guess. And you, what the heck is with that jewelry? Get out of here!
Wait, she's my girlfriend, though.
What?
We're dating.
I thought Daisy was you were dating.
No, I dumped her.
Oh, okay then. Well, she's gone now.
It's okay.
Okay.
Petey Piranha, boy. Petey Piranha.
Wait. And you.
Where's the castle?
You look okay, but I'm sorry.
Wait. We need to keep him. Ask him where's the castle.
Okay. Where's the castle?
You must be blind.
Oh yeah, it's right there. So we don't need it. Get out of here. Okay, Petey Piranhas. Then there's the ghouls.
Well, it's easy. We could just jump on his head.
And yeah. I got a better idea.
Wait, get your.
I got this guy. Yeah.
Well, that was easy. Now the ghost, we can just.
You can just look at his face until he dies.
That was easy. Oh, what's this guy?
Well, obviously this guy's pretty much tied up, so he won't do anything to us.
He just committed suicide.
Okay, here's the castle. I'll spray it with all my might.
Whoa, I paid $300 for this castle, mate. Why'd you putting this to waste?
It's okay, Bowser. It's nothing personal. Come on, stupid water thing.
The door won't open. The door's jammed.
Wait. I got an idea. Check this out. Okay.
Guys, help me!
Wait. Okay. Check this out. Okay. I need to turn back to my bee form.
All right.
Yeah. Okay. There's a wire. My little wings. Okay. One, two, three. Okay. My fat head won't fit.
Turn back to normal.
Okay. Yeah. Now what?
Okay, so we can just walk in.
Oh, yeah.
Toad, you were here the whole time?
Yeah, well, we were like literally talking to you.
Okay, so we're gonna have to walk up there and save the. There's a ladder right here.
Oh, yeah. I know. It's too obvious.
Wait. Is that the magic concho from the other video?
Yeah, I remember that.
Where'd you find this?
Nah, it was Bowser. He had it there for like 500 years.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh,
check it out. Power up.
What? Oh.
Where do you think you're going?
I know where you're going.
Where?
You're going to...
No.
Oh, okay.
Oh!
Machine gun mode! Die!
Well, that was easy. Yeah. Where did that gun even... Where'd you get that gun?
I don't know. It just popped up. Oh. That gun's pretty useful. Now, let's just shoot Bowser in the back.
Hey, Bowser, want to be friends?
Sure.
Okay, bend over.
Okay. I got this. Don't worry. I got bazooka mode. Let's move his chest. Okay, say cheese, Bowser.
Here, come here. Come here.
Look, Mario, what's happened? Mario, you look different.
I know. My head is fatter than before.
I know. Do I look different, too?
Yeah, you look like the smallest person in the ocean. You're smaller than a toad.
Oh.
Okay, there's Bowser.
Oh. Nah, you guys.
Bowser, this is too easy. You literally made the princess right here, and you're like all the way back here. No! Don't die!
Dang it, I forgot I can't.
So, I just broke the laws of physics.
Okay. Mario, we're gonna... Bowser, we're gonna beat you. Bowser, we're gonna beat you.
I used my B mode.
I have something.
What?
Thing.
What?
That's most terrible.
I think I just lost a life.
But you know what? Straight back at you. Into your mouth. Into the mouth. Nice.
Okay. Now, Luigi, turn into your squirrel mode. Fly. Turn into my B-mode. Let's fly out of the stink bomb.
Okay, I'll carry Bowser. Come on, help me. This guy's heavy.
What are you guys doing? No.
Wait. He's too heavy. We have to let him go.
Well, let's just throw him somewhere. Oh, yeah.
He's too heavy. Come on.
What the heck?
I think he's had enough. Now get out of here!
Wait.
Okay, no!
It's not like we needed her anyways.
Yeah, I'll just pick her up with my finger. Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Wait, we have to go through it. We have to go through all those worlds again.
Let's just use speed mode. Actually, let's just fly across the world.
No, good point.
Huh?
So, ladies, we rescued it today.
Yeah, that's really hot.
What?
This is awkward.
Yeah, that's really hot.
Well, we got this chest from Bowser. We don't know what's in it.
Yeah. Shouldn't we open it?
Sure.
Okay.
So heavy!
Okay. One, two, three!
Oh, what the? What?
Who was that? Was that Donkey Kong? Wait! No, no! What? Really? Not again!
No! Let's go then.
We have meatballs.
We can
That's
go.
The costume. This is.
Yeah.
Follow me out. What the? Who's?
I.
you look dope.
Me. Let me have some private time. Hey.
What the frick?
That was a mental image I can't get out of my mind.
What's wrong?
Don't go in that bathroom.
Okay. Okay, I get what you're saying!
Open the door, mate!
Mommy! Help me! Ah! slam dunk.
Alex a slam dunk.
Check it out. Like and subscribe.
'Cause it is what you say.
I'm freaking lying. Someone call the hospital. Okay. Now this is the next room. What the?
Bro.
Oh, my hat! You don't mess with a bear club!